In order to fulfill our mission in every changing society, we have to stay at the cutting edge of what the young people need to make informed decisions, develop their potential to the full, and become contributors to the economic, Christian, and social spheres of our nation. The fabric of a society is the family, and we believe that many of the challenges our young people face, including sexual risky behavior, use and abuse of drugs and alcohol, gangsterism, and teen pregnancy, are because of a breakdown of that very fabric. We don't only address the young person, but where appropriate, the parents as well. Youth workers, whether staff or volunteers, are trained to present programs to the youth in the communities and churches, focusing on value-based peer education and role modeling to facilitate behavior change. Issues are researched and addressed, but will always include HIV/AIDS prevention through abstinence, drug and alcohol abuse, and teen pregnancy. Life skills, youth leadership development, and youth worker equipping tools are developed and used. We reach young people through different strategies, including the following. The in-schools program, which is high schools and primary schools. The GOLD program, which is the Generation of Young Leaders Discovered, which is an intense program of young leadership development through peer education. ACTIVE, which is the AIDS Conscious Teens initiated through values education. The OPTIONS program, which is a teen pregnancy support group and crisis pregnancy counseling. For the out of school youth, there are young clubs in communities using the same principles as in school youth, with an addition of age-appropriate material. Workshops. Young people are impacted over a shorter period of time, 1 to 4 days, with sessions on life skills as needed. Youth rallies. In support of local churches, we hold a weekend gospel-based youth rally, adding life skills sessions. Orphans and vulnerable children. Young people in the above circumstances, not reached in schools, are also reached with the same basics, but material adapted to their needs. The volunteer program. We also give the opportunity for international and local young people to volunteer their time and skills in the field in a safe environment. YFC core values. Christian. We are committed to being a Christian in every aspect of our beliefs, behavior, and mission. People. We are committed to loving people and to treating all with respect and dignity. This applies to both with whom we work and partner, as well as the young people we seek to serve. Team. We believe in the importance of creating a team culture at every level of the organization. We see interdependency, synergy, and the sharing of resources and skills as vital in fulfilling our mission. Integrity. We are committed to a lifestyle of integrity through personal and organizational accountability. This relates to lifestyle, relationships, finance, and mission. Excellence. We desire to develop standards of excellence in every aspect of conduct and business. We aim to set the highest standards that will result in us being seen as a role model in our best practice.